Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be sharing with you all this Flipkart kurta haul that I got. These are all the kurtas that I got from Flipkart. It is under 249 rupees. There are 5 kurtas. Actually, you get many more, but I got this 5 under 249. So this is the first one. It is Zaradip. It is from this brand called as Zaradip. Woman solid straight kurta. It is in color pink. It's in large size. The cost of this is 221 rupees, but actually it was mentioned on the website as it is 1500. It is not pure cotton, but kind of a cotton blend. It have got 3/4 sleeves and also this Chinese neck. You get this buttons. It's fully in pink color. And it have got side cuts. You can pair it up with white leggings. I think that will look very nice. You can try pairing it with blue as well. Here behind you get one extra button, which I didn't like because it just looks like extra thing on your like back. Even on sleeves you get this buttons. It's a very good quality one. The stitching is also very nice for the price that they provide. Next, I have this Rangriti woman's printed straight kurta, and it is in green color, like in mint green color. And there are two colors available in this. One is peach and one is this mint green. It comes in large, I got it in large size. The cost of this is 239 rupees and original cost is 599, even it is mentioned on this tag. Here they have mentioned that it is for 599 rupees. It have got round neck. It is like half sleeve, not 3/4 actually. It just comes above like half sleeves. It is cotton blend, not again pure cotton. It have got side cut and this print all over it. You can pair it with pink leggings. I think white will also look very nice, and you can try with the colors that are on the kurta itself. This is the back side and it's amazing one. Next, I have this Suri woman's printed kurta and it is in red color. I have been like looking for this since a long time. The cost of this is 233 rupees and the original cost mentioned is 999 on their website. Again, this is in large size and you get 4 colors in this: red, blue, black and green. It's like the varli print kind of. You get Chinese neck, it's up till the knee length. Again, 3/4 sleeves and this one is pure cotton. I really like the print on it, it's very nice. And among all the 5 kurtas, this one is little bit thicker. Others are little bit thinner on that side. You can pair it up with black leggings or pants. I think black will only look good. These other colors might not look good, but you all can try pairing up. You can always experiment. Next, I have this Rangriti Women's Printed Straight Kurta. Again, this is in pink color. Again, it is in same category like that the green one. Like the price range, it is original cost is 599 and I got it for 209 rupees. It is in large size. It have got this print all over it, like in yellow dotted kind of print. It have got round neck. It's something called as cotton chambray blend fabric. It is. It's not like pure cotton. It have got side cut. And there are two colors that are available in this. One is this pink and another is yellow. The print on the borders, it's very simple one. So there's only this print, like which is highlighted, and then there is this yellow dots all over it. It's very good quality. You can pair with yellow or white pens. And last I have this Zaradip Woman's Printed Straight Kurta, which is in grey colour. It is again large size for 200 rupees and the original cost mentioned on website is 1500. It is rayon and it have got this golden print over it. And down also there is some kind of design in golden. It have got 3/4 sleeves and again comes with a side cut. It is knee length and got round neck. And you can pair this up with golden or white leggings. It will really look beautiful. Quality of these kurtas are really amazing. So you all can definitely check them out if you all are interested. It's under 249 rupees. I'll be leaving down link in the description box.